This is my favorite mug. I have some green tea, along with some chamomile tea in here. Or like a chamomile blend. So if you want to sit back, relax, grab a cup of tea, and I'll read you some poems to fall asleep to. So I actually had a piece of paper that I wrote them all on, the ones that I liked. So let's get started. Is the recipe of life, said my mother as she held me in her arms as I wept. Think of those flowers you plant in the garden each year. They will teach you that people too must wilt, fall, root, rise in order to bloom. And it's got like this picture right here. Sections in it, and it has like wilting, falling, rooting, rising, and then lastly blooming. And so the first ones may not be like as uplifting as closer to the end, but yeah. So 131. Perhaps we are all is is it with you and sunflowers? He asked. I point to the field of yellow outside. Sunflowers worship the sun, I said. I tell him only when it arrives. Do they rise? Only when it arrives do they rise. When the sun leaves, they bow their head in the morning. That is what the sun does to those flowers, is what you do to me. The sun. I can't speak. But if this picture, I just love like all the pictures that are in here. It's like so cool. But anyways, yeah, I love mountains and like climbing and stuff like that. So I just love it so much. Okay, and then 215. Ooh, look at this one. It was when I stopped searching for a home within others and lifted the foundations of home within myself. I found there were no roots more intimate than those between a mind and body that have decided to be whole. I'm sorry if I like missays or like mispronounce some words and like mess up, because I'm not that good of a reader, but I'm trying my best. 230. How much or how little clothing she has on. Let me just read this again. So sorry. How much or how little clothing she has on has nothing to do with how free she is. Isn't blood that makes you my sister. It's how you understand my heart, as though you carry it in your body. And then this picture is on the other poem, and I think it just looks really cool. It gives off like Mother Nature vibes. Like really. That I usually do, but I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in my next video. Good night.